I'm an actor and an accomplished puppeteer. And what you guys see is some samples of some of my comedy material and some of my puppets. Oh, basically, kind of working for some of my friends is kind of like Gumby on steroids because they're autistic. Oh, I got a great joke. How do you catch a unique rabbit? Unique up on it. How do you catch a tame rabbit? Tame way. Oh, basically, working for my sister is kind of like working for Mr. Magoo. Because she's not all there. And did you hear about the autistic terrorist that was hired to blow up a car? He got winded blowing in the tailpipe. Alright, and you know that stones are awfully worried? Because they were afraid that someone might take them for granted. Oh. I like this pop because it's made of wood. Reminds me where I was in work. Oakland. Anyway, my father was one of those stupid. Wouldn't he have to be one of those ex-football players? Well, he didn't know what to tell his friends because he told them all I had polio. My father's dad used to live for him. And autistic people all have brain damage. Don't you get it? Because some part of their brain doesn't work right because they tend to do strange things. Like, take one autistic person. He does not know that sound travels when he gets his favorite cookie. And also, they're not smart enough to get a lookout. So you see him on his cookie and he says to his mother, "You want a cookie?" And she says, "I don't want the cookie." And he says, "Well, can I have it?" Oh, I stole that one from no one in particular. And take my friend and Wesley, an autistic Bill Cosby, because he talks about I guess you kind of can't tell I'm autistic. Take my dad, he goes like this. "Ed! Ed! Some yogi for Eddie? Ed! Oh, boo-boo!" And Wesley's always going, "This is ours. And there are some things about autistic that we're proud to inherit, and some not so proud to inherit. Like some brain damage. But enough of that. I'd like to introduce you now to some puppets, which I'm getting out right now. You promise you won't steal my act?
Oh, I promise.
Alright, this is Bernice, and she's a... You say you want to steal my act.
So, what was I going to do?
You do this to me all the time, don't you have that?
I don't have any problems with that. You don't have any problems with that?
Well, look, if my name isn't on your paycheck, you don't get paid.
Oh.
Alright, Parsley, what's 5 and 5? Five and five, no. The symbol is 10.
10 what?
You know, 10 anything. 10 apples, 10 oranges, 10 pears. There's 10 bananas.
Oh, then we can have fruit salad.
He's a little bit nervous. First time on TV. Okay, strange beast.
beast. I don't know what this guy is. He's kind of furry. He's kind of brown. No, not light brown. You know, the same color that coffee is when you put it in the pile day, then heat it up in the microwave, then add it in the milk, and
I prefer to be thought of as beige.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. How many monster puppets do you have?
Well, I guess I got about 8 or 9.
Hmm. How many strange beasts do you have?
3.
You go out for, send you to the Society for Prevention of Cruelty to Puppets.
What's that for short?
SPCP, Society for Prevention of Cruelty to Puppets.
You can just give away the punchline.
I'm a preacher principal. This guy tends to make a fool off himself. And again, how will you learn? The words of art is himself, think that's all mended, does fall.
Hi, Julia. I want you to say the alphabet.
A-B-C-D-E-F-G-H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-Q. R-S-D-D.
Well, you missed a letter. Where's the P?
Putting down my legs.
You don't have any legs.
I know. I'm freelancing.
Thank you, Sensari. Okay, this is my friend Sensari.
How many strange beasts do you have?
Oh, I guess about 3.
How many monster pups do you have?
I guess about 8 or 9.
I will report you to the SPCP.
What's that?
Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Puppets. Hi, this is Skip. Welcome to the JP and Dad Show. And this is a special show with JP and Dad. Woo! And that was me, Teddy Harris.
No, that's Harris.
What is it? Teddy Harris.
No, it's Harris. Say it correctly. Say ha,
ha, this, this.
Ha,
ha,
this,
this.
Harris.
Ha, this.
Alright. Teddy Harris.
Teddy Harris.
No, I have a new philosophy. Like that. Like that. Build a better bed, and people will be alright. Tommy, is that you? Mom said you were a gunner. Well, I can't help wondering what where all the props are for this show. They're in Bayonne, New Jersey. What's the driver doing in Bayonne, New Jersey? About 35 miles an hour. What's he doing in Bayonne, New Jersey anyway? He took a wrong turn at Minsk. Oh. It's so hard to get a good healthy taste, but the show must go on.
Hello, this is Scientist Banner. You have been predicting some miracles and new bombs and, well, say something scientific. E=mc². To every equal opposite reaction, there is an equal and opposite reaction. You know you act like a scientist. Really? You're more like a game show host. I am calling the spirits of the past. I am an angel sent by God. Oh, don't be stupid. Open your heart there, Tiny Tim Ebenezer. I don't know what you're doing here. Be kind to Bob Cratchit. So Merry Christmas.
You got off the line.
Remember your heart to Jacob Marley.
You scare me, don't you know that?
I'm saying this on the ocean and not just be cute.
So hard to find good help these days. He's a bit nervous, first time on TV. Going bananas, right? Thank you, Russell. I've been doggone about this dog. In fact, he gives me a fleas of the bees. And he's been wanting his little bone. I guess this act is going to the dogs. Now, you remind me of a famous actor.
Who? Kevin Costner?
Not that tall.
Leonardo DiCaprio?
Nope.
Bill Hartman?
He's dead.
Who?
Lassie! Why can't you?
Because he's not the hammer in the first place.
got the hammer in the first place.
Oh, okay. Here's another song. I think I saw that.
Okay. Peace on earth.